All right.
Wait. One of my strings.
What? What happened? Oh, sorry, Chris. We put a tape out. That was fun. Yeah. We were working with a label that wanted to put our record out in 2016. That year, that's not that close, and we didn't want to do that, so we said fuck it and made a tape with our best friend Ryan Fox from The Good Life, and it's here. It's probably the most fun thing we've ever done, right?
Yeah.
That wasn't convincing.